It turns up in a strange dream. If I should jump the miles, we'll tell you then I'm feeling you. Sometimes I swear your eyes be telling me the same thing.
In the house.
For small town, that got bigger dream.
Customs.
She was small town, that got bigger
dream. Got her primer.
Listen, she was small town, that got bigger dream. Bigger dream.
Bye,
small town, cause I got bigger dream. Bigger dream. Listen.
But you know we only go to 2 o'clock. Put your motherfucking hood up. It's the weekend. Drop that back that something. Get the freaking. Last call at the bar. Ladies, get a drink. Get some balls. Ain't no telling you gon' see that tomorrow. Stop holding up the wall, waiting for the right song. Better holler, cause you know they about to cut the lights on.
Put my number in it. I'm staring at you from afar. I'm wondering about you, like where you from and who you are. Cause you a star. No, not the type to snort the white lines. I mean the type to light the nighttime. I heard you got a man, but who in they right mind letting you out the house alone? Tell me, is your house a home? Why you in the club looking like you out the zone? I'll be discreet and pull out your phone and put my number in it. Texting when your man leave you unattended. On a scale from 1 to 10, the girls are 100 and I want it. No question, I know destiny well. And know I sin, the Lord blessing me still. Every saint got a past, every sinner got a future. Every loser got a win, and every winner got a lose someday. They say it's just a matter of
got
time.
But crown
if I
big.
Had my way, then you would be mine. She was small town, that got bigger
right
dream, bigger dream.
Fix it.
She was small town, that got bigger thing. Dream, bigger dream.
Probably. I'm not sure. I might give it to my friend, which they're looking for more for a while. So, might not even fuck with this. Excuse me, man.
Club jumping, don't stop off top. But you know we only go to 2 o'clock. Put your motherfucking hood up. It's the weekend. Drop that back at it.
But I'm starting on Fix It Too, friend.
Balls, ain't no telling you gon' see that tomorrow. Stop holding up the wall, waiting for the lights on. Better
holler, 'cause
you know they
'bout
to cut the lights on.
I know you were made for me, but darling, don't you wait for me.
Cause
I can see the promised land, but I can't do no promises.
But somebody looked out for me. I'm gonna give a shout out to a dude named Jeremy, cause the dude hooked me up pretty good. Some people like these probably said I don't deserve this, but I don't care. Guess what I got? I got a 62 Impala. Gotta do a little work, but it's gonna be clean. Watch, it's gonna be clean. Cause this month coming up, I be getting my airbrush, feeling on what you
who bangers
what's up
what
y'all ready
for a show.
Let me show y'all something. When I do got respect for people out there, I really do. I show it to them best as I could, Tim. Then some people don't show it back, so it's whatever. But
what's up, son?
They don't live where I live, so I'm not sweating on it. But you know what? I got hooked up pretty good. I got two of these, which on my Regal. Here's the other shit.
I mean, you know, I know money ain't no issue with you and your brother.
He hooked me up bad. He hooked me up. More than anything, I got some speakers gonna go on this bad boy. Then, got the plaque, not Dallas plaque, but this card belongs, looks like belongs to Dallas, but I got that, which I'm about to probably give it to my friend, because if I'm not, I don't do those kind of cards, gotta cut up the frame, this is gonna be you, but I already know well, probably my homie John will probably get that hooked up for me, but got some rings from this dude, Jeremy. Rings I've been wanting for a while. I'm just looking for the tires. And you'd be surprised. Skirts. And you know how I'm about to get down with this car, bro. For sure. I got the ring, so I got all that stuff. I'm not gonna lie. Wait until I get my new airbrush, my new airbrush air compressor. I'm about to go hard on this car for the 2018 Lowrider show and this one. This one is Blackbird. Y'all do you know about that, but got that, but IEM customized me my own rear end. For the 62, do the rear end and everything and get that primered up. I gotta do that one next. And, this is why I basically came in a big box. Big box. This one, this 62, 59th verse. This Crown Vic.
The Crown Vic.
64. It weighs a lot. I don't remember a kid weighing a lot. I might have to recheck that.
My 50 birds. 55 birds. That's right there.
But y'all see what it's coming to. Man, that's heavy. That one little kid's heavy. Then, y'all be surprised what I got after that. I got this, which is radiator hoses. I can do. He looked me up. I didn't have to pay for this. Basically, he looked me up. Hooked me up. Got this. Radiator hose, even though I got some. It don't hurt to have more. But got these little tools, details and stuff. These license plates will be going on real these real cars. And I'm not no Dynasty member or anything, or LUGK member or something. I love detail. Got your keys, your tools, Coke bottle lips, and you got your radio tapes, sunglasses, CDs, got your heart shape. I got that. I got this. Engine parts, what I will be hitting on these cars. Real engine parts. And you can put these on cars too. The windshield wipers. I got that. You already know I got this. I'll be getting more. Y'all see, I got so much, a little bit more. Got that, but y'all be seeing it, but I want to say thanks to Jeremy again. That dude hooked me up good. not gonna lie. He even gave me a little bit more decals for my knockoffs. Give me these for my knockoffs. Them these those hawks, my knockoffs. But thanks, Jeremy. I really appreciate it. I'm not gonna lie. I really thanks and stuff. But talk to y'all later and have a good day. Y'all's like me. Y'all get hooked up like this. Peace.